kuhle ukugcina umlando njengoba unjalo ukuze udluliselwe kwisizukulwane ngesizukulwane njengoba phela unjalo ukuze sazi imvelaphi yaso kodwa kumele yilowo nalowo owudlulisayo aqaphele ukuthi udlulisa kanjani isikakhulukazi uma kungowenkosi ezinye izizwe zisebenzisa izindlela ezahlukene ukugcina umlando wazo okufana nje nokubhala ezincwadini nokunye ke kodwa thina amaZulu besijwayele ukukwenza ngenye indlela ngokugcina ezinkondleni ezibongelweni amahubo emiculweni nezintumantumane nokunye Umlando wethu usuke wabhalwa ezincwadini kodwa okubi ngawo ukuthi ububhalwa ngabantu abangawona amaZulu ububhalwa ezinye izizwe eziwushintshile ukuze phela zifeze izinhloso zazo manje sekuyisikhathi sokuthi kushintshe konke lokho thina njengamabutho akwaZulu sime ngomumo senze kwenzeke Asiqale ngomlando welembe leqa amanye amalembe ngokukhalipha Kuyomele uzishise zonke izincwadi owake wazifunda ngelembe uma zingasho lokulandelayo Inkosi usenza ngakhona kaJama namabhobhodleyana akwaZulu babehlezi bezilolonga ekwelusini
leyo ndoda yaselangeni yakwamhlonge yayihamba ngithunywe kwenye indawo yayisithi mayisisendleleni lashoni la kwaqondana ke kulezi yankalo zasemahlathi nongoye lapha ingonyama usenza khona eluselela khona elusi inkomo zikayisi engakasithathi sihlala
izinyane likaMthaniya laba nempatho enhle kwisihambi sakwaMhlongo elangeni esasidlula ngendlela
kwathi ke leyo ndoda ke yaphathwa kahle ke kulawo mahlangano be umntwana usenza khona wayeluse nabafana engalweni yaphathwa kahle ngishisa ihamba yayenzela umpha
inkosi usenza ngakhona yayenza ubuntu kuleso sihambi kanti ayibuzange elangeni
kwathi ke maye sifike ekhaya ixoxa elangeni oqa nje babaza ubuhle bensizwa umntwana wakwaZulu babaza indlela ahlonishwe ngayo ezifike phethe umphako phela ngoba abafana mabelusile babehlaba inkomo badle khona la kukhonya kwakudliwa wazwanika umpha intombi ke yakwaMhlongo yathatheka nje lalele iyagcina impela ifisa ukwazi ukuthi abafana balusile okuthiwa ke yabi siphuma kithatha amanye amantombazane sithe yaze yayoshona ke
ngaleso senzo kwazaleka ucu inhliziyo yenkosazana uNandi ayitholanga ukuphumula ingakakuboni ubuso benkosana kaMthaniya engundaba Inhliziyo yenkosazana uNandi yamenza weqa amagquma nezintaba ezingumasithela ezozidlisa kwasajanyana.
Yafika ke lapho nawe yayibonela lokho kubatshaziwe. Ayangabuza ukuthi konje kuphi umntana
enkosi. Izinyane lembube nozakwabo bethuswa bamamathekiswa nje ukuzwa amazwi angajwayelekile abesifazane bekhuluma besondela insizwa kaJama ayipholisanga maseko yagxuma yahlala kwasukuthuli ithembisa izulu nomhlaba isho ikhomba izinkomo zikayise
kodwa ke kwaba khona lokho ke kukuhlalisana ngoba ngilo umfana unedlangala lakhe nonke kodwa ke umntwana waselangeni uNandi wangena nayo lensizwa kaJama kulelo dlangala.
Inkosazana yaselangeni ayibanga nawo amaningi ukuphikisa ngoba yayisifikile kwanhliziyo yongise. Isimo sashuba kakhulu kubo bobili ubukhosi. Isimo nje esidumazayo kungekho osamukelayo. Kwasolakala isifo seshaka, kanti iqiniso kwaku ukuthi isizithwele intokazi yaselangeni, ithwele ilembe leqamanye amalembe ngokukhalipha, unodumehle ezikamenzi.
Lokhu kwakwenza ukuthi ke badideka abaselangeni, badidwa ukuthi bayazi ukuthi le ngane kayiqomeni futhi igciniwe lapha esigodlweni kwamhlophe. Hayi, akwaziyo ukuthi yake yaphumiya. Akukho nokuncane babecabanga ukuthi lokhu esikhulelwe seku umuntu. Ingakho ake welashwa kwaze kwathiwa yishaka kwaze kwashiwo lokhu yanalokhu ya okunye okwashiwo. Kanti impela umuntu ke kwaze kwagcina ke kufikele ke kuthenini lizalwe ke ilembe kuthiwe ke awu bekuthiwa yishaka kwaze kuba ushaka ngoba kanti kwangekusisifo kwakuyo. Ndoke uthi ngalokho ke kuzaleka kwalo lizalwa intombi ingaganile nje yabona kwaba yilo ozoyixhakaxhaka nje nakwaZulu kwangemukeleka ukuthi umfana useqhamuka usezalisile nangaleyana intombazana ingaqoma endawo isizethu yabona kwaba leso simo nje silukhuni hlangothi zombili kodwa uNkulunkulu ngoba kwakuyicebo lakhe kwenzeka lokho
ilembe lakhula zibonakala izimpawu zobuqhawe kulo.
Lakhula ke ilembe khona ukuthi esezwile kumthaniya ozala inkosi usenza khona ukuthi ayibo kukhona njalo wagcina ke ecela ukuthi akayibone lengane. Uma ke secela ukuyibona kwasethiwa ke ey kuzokwenziwa njalo bakufanele kwaziwe lapha ekhaya ukuthi nanzi lengane izobona ugogo kwasethiwa cha Ndlovukazi abe kuthiwe nje iyagula akufunakali muntu ozongena laphana noyisela ukudla ulungisisa nje eminyango futakala nje lezi mbizi edlayo kungasondela imuntu wayilandaka umudli ke lengane ke sayibona ke isalukazi kwezwakala sesidama isalukazi sikhuluma sona engani kuthiwe laphana kungangeni umuntu sobe lokuba kwasezongaza athi kuthiwa ayi usho ukuthi unempaka kanti umthani yakhona imkhuba ayi la kwaze kuthiwa hayi kuyawufanike kuqakelwe lendlu ebusuku kubonakale le mpaka yakhe ukuzibulala. Wayesezwa-ke umuhle wayeseyithatha-ke le ngane ngaleso ingakafiki lempi ezechitheka nayo-ke eyibuyisele emva ngase ke kube unodumehle sikamenzi ngoba waqala lapho uba unodumehle sikamenzi wabambuyiselayo wagcine sebuya-ke nayo-ke intombi emzalayo wahlalahlaleka kwangaba kuhle khona kwaZulu waphinde kwabuyelwa khona ekhaya konina nakhona kwangaba kuhle bangifuna ukuya lapha selizeliya womthetho ungahlali kahle kwaZulu lapha lizalwa khona nongahlali kahle ekhaya konina ngoba kuthiwa lalihlupha ke nalo kuthiwa nje kwakwingane eyayilwa nje kwangane nje ayishaya nje wakhala ingane kuthiwa ngibani ushaya ngibani ngishaka hawu kodwa isakhathala yile nto le esingakwazi ukube bekubiza ngakwe yonke
into
konke nje yabona amagama aye bacasa
imikhonto feni hayisele uthi imikhonto feni bebiza bethi ushinga lempi umbiza kithi hayisele uthi imikhonto
imikhonto
lagcina ke indlovukazi ke mayisibonake lokho kuhlupheka yagcina ikhumbule ekhaya kuningayo wamthetha ebukhosini bakwamthetha sekubusa inkosi uDingiswayo yafike yakhuleka-ke wemukelwa wayibika-ke wasekhale ngomane bheka nansi ingane yenkosi ungomane yinduna yakwamthetho khona laphana oyemu nongomane-ke wathi awu Nyambose phela ozalwa inkosi nami ngeke ngimkhulisele egcekeni emdletsheni ngeke futhi ngimsengele einkomeni zalapha ekhaya kwaseke kubuka indawo kwakhiwa ke umuzi oyikwabo lenkosi uShaka indlovukazi yayoqaphe yayoqopha igama elithi kukwaqoqa mthetho kwaqoqa intandazo
Lo muzi wethiwa igama elithi kukaqoqa mthetho wakhiwa waqhela waba wodwa qekelele
waqoqa mthetho kwaqoqa intandane umuzi oqala laphi lembe lakhulela khona liphethwe umthetho liphethwe ingomane kwanqanyilwa ke lezo inkomo ke ezingeza kwa lakhula ke lakwenza konke ke lokho elakwenzaka kwafika emqondweni naloke lelihamba nabafana kanjalo kanjalo kodwa nje likhombisa ubuhlakani bamangalisi laze lagcina-ke selifika esigabeni sokuthi libuthwe ebuthweni elibizwa ngokuthi izichwe intanga yakhe yabizwa ngezichwe okuthiwa uthuli lwezichwe endlela elalingayo kwathi-ke eminyakanyana wayesethi ungomane ayi inkosini uDingiswayo cha unodumehlezi usengaliphatha leli butho lezichwe kube uyena nduna yawo waliphatha
unandi nabantwana kwakungenamuntu obasizayo nobavikelayo babezenzela konke okuyisimo esasinzima kakhulu kuyilapho phela ilembe lafunda khona ukuzimela nokuzilwela lingabheke kusizo lafunda nobudoda bokuvikela umndeni walo ilembe lalinobuhlakani obuyisimangaliso linomoya wokuboniswa konke okusazokwenzeka linesibindi esisabekayo sokuqondana nesitha buso nobuso likwazi nokuhlukanisa isitha esiyingozi nesingayona ingozi umoya wawukhuluma konke elikwenzayo kube undaba mlonyeni lokho kwenza abanye babe yizitha benza amaculo okulisa kwaguqanyana yonke leyo mizamo yayiba yizeleze ngenxa yolwazi olunzulu ngokuzayo namandla esibini lalingethuswa amavaka ezizwe ezazakhelene nelakwamthethwa laliqonda ngqo ensizweni
Betty.
Kwase kuthike sekhulileke kwafika isikhathi sokuthi inkosi uDingiswayo icele inkosi usenza ngoko ukuthi ke beze bazovakasha kwamthetho befuna ukuthi abone ukuthi bangabe besalibona yini ngendlela elaselikhule selidlondlobele ngayo lalaselisabeka ngoba lalaselibulalile ubesi selibulalile imali eselibulalile uhla. La usuyibonela ukuthi isilwane lafika ke abakwaZulu bonke abantu babuswa kwabuswa uzofela ukuthi laze lahamba noyise beyohlamba emfuleni baselicela umkhonto wayesethi hayi umkhonto siyowakha basikhutsha ala akwangalihlala kahle lokuthi ucela umkhonto yayise abesethi basikhutsha cha kwedlulele uma ke sebevalele sasebehamba thi inkosi uDingiswayo kanti ngisayishiya yini bathi ke bona awu cha uthetho sisabuyela ekhaya sisayolungisa singehambe namakhosi amabili hayi bahambe abesesala ke sithi lapha inkosi Romane laba bakwaZulu sebejahe ukuba bayobeka siyofunga sinalo balandeleni abakwaZulu lapho kwaphuma khona ke noNgomane kanye nebutho elibalelwe amashumi amahlanu kwangoNgomane kwaba
I said to him,
I said to him, ukuthi uzivalele umuhle umntwana kankwelo kanjani uzivalele ungukamnomo kanjani ngokuthi ikona babebonakala ukuthi bangabuka endleleni kubalingisele bathi ngenkosi useza khona kuyo nje ke kwathi uma kuthiwa ubani sebembule kwathi wathi ushako bekuphi bagcina ngalelo kuphela Ngomane ke wayeselibeka-ke lelo esihlalweni ehamba nalelo wathi ke nabakwaZulu nanzi inkosini khulekani kuthiwa wayekhuluma lini efuna ukubheka ukuthi ukhona yini mhlawumbe ongasho nje okunye ukuze khona manje akuphele ngayo kwenzeka-ke kwaba njalo-ke lapha-ke ilembeke maseliyinkosi elabe selithi-ke abo owuyena ndunankulu walo wuye ngoba lina lowo mlando wokulikhulisa lina lowo mlando wokuthi aphuma azolibeka kwaZulu bengalifuni abakubo ngasebesithuthe esathuthe sathatha izinkomo soyithela nonina kwaZulu zenyisa ngoba alisa ngenkani lifana namankwende enkonyana iphethwe kuyo yasithatha kunoduma ehlezi-ke kamenza isihlalo-ke waqala-ke ngezizwe zonke wayinqoba zonke-ke izizwe lezincane owaye Mrs. Hlangu mayedliwa ngejozi owayephakamisa izandla wayefakwa ngemuva kodwa kuhle lalikwenza ma selifike layibulala inkosi yenu lalingababulali bonke abantu lalithatha imisizo ma seyifike lapha endlunkulu zazingabandlululwa ukuthi beningabale siyasizwa nani fike nithelwe nje kontanga yenu nani nibe kontanga yenu kontanga yenu noma kuthiwa kuyadliwa kuzuba ndawonye hayi ukuthi sekodwa khangezwane nangoba okwenza isizwe sakhe sihlangane siqine ngoba ubungeke umhlolise ukuthi lo yingoba ningadeli imnqobo izo umuntu wenkosi ma eselapha nje ngakhubeka-ke kwaze kwayofika-ke ngoba njengawonje liyasemampondweni yizizimpi ezihaya seziya ekugcineni. Sazi ukuthi kwakuxatshelwe ngani namampondo ngeke ningene engxabanweni, kodwa ngikhona kuyaziwa ukuthi-ke yathi isiyiphakakile eyayiphikelele le emampondweni yaze yaze yayofika-ke lapho eqoqeni yathethaba ngomkhotophe wosifuna. Amapolisabo kuyehlela nani bogamushela nibofaba nize ningamthinti lo muntu akandaba mani mthintile lobe nithinti uphunga naye nathinti umageya. Ngathi-ke yafika-ke lapho-ke kukhona nje insizo ezazi lapho kuthiwa ngumaqala ngezinja kathuba ebantwini ngoba kuthiwa leziya nsizo nani-ke ninikelwe nezinja kuqala. Kwasho ukuthi-ke hhayi lezi-ke zakwaZulu cha ayikwazi ukwehlulwa inja ngomkhondo. Kanti umuntu bemayethu kuhlehla kancane ngoba umuntu umayexoxa nelaka niphume ekudeni uyawubambela kubambela phayana. Okukhulu kakhulu kokudilembe lakwenza amandlela abanawo kwaba yikubuka impi makuthiwa nazi impi zakini seniyothatha imkhonto-ke niyijikijeleni ma yiphela nidle phansi ma benejuma nabantu banibulale vele sebephethe imkhonto nathi hhayi lokhu kuphi isitha imkhonto wathi insizwa ikube nomkhonto owodwa. Yatrayina-ke leli butholayo ngumkhonto owodwa cha. Phendula indoda ngesihlangu ufake umkhonto weqele kwenye uyigwaza insizo ezilishumi ngomkhonto wonke. Lelo siko-ke noma lelo su lakhe labalili kakhulu ngoba lapha ayibamba khona aqala nje kuphumashe ayi wakhaliswa yilokho ukuthi hhayi khona bacibe aphela imkhonto zafika insizo zashaya zaye zaphuma ngalo kuzo zonke izizwe. Lowo mkhonto wodwa elanoba ngawo-ke kuzo zonke izizwe nanokuthi-ke lalinalobobuhlakani linalokho angazi malaliso-sayensi kakhulu ngokulama yayifika olwandle yayibuka amagagasi ukuthi yahlasela kanjani futhi kungena leli liphele ngini liphele kanjalo impi yakhe eyihlasela njengamagagasi olwandle labathi nje wayigwaza amagagasi kwakuthi imaliza abalihlaba yebo atekho khona kule mazini yebo kunomphelo konke lokho kwaba ubuhlakani obaba buhleka. Okuhleke thina siyaye sibuke kakhulu elendeni nabalabusane iminyaka eyishumi nambili kodwa isizwe asakhayo ubana namhlanje sekho umuntu uyayathi impi yasesandlwana uzulu wayengeke ayinqinde noma abelungu babengeke banqinde ukuba bake bafika imibuso isehlukene ngoba beyoshayiwa kwamthethwa bawuqede bashaywa kwantantu bawuqede bashaywa amachumi waqede ngoba kwakungezi ubakho ukukhulekelelayo kodwa manje yilembo kilase libakhile sebeyinto eyodwa bakwazi ukuthi esandlwane babhekane nabelungu beni njengesizwe. Zonke-ke lezo zinto kuseyibuhlakani ba nanamhla-ke kuningi ilembe elakwenza esisakhona itheku lacelwa kuwalicela kuyo itheku nje lingumphumela wengonyamshaa konke-ke osungucabanga okuyintuthuko ebona namhlanje kuthuthukiselwe phezulu kwento okuyilona
elalinkalinikwetitamaphubesamaphubesi
kwathi nje ihlambo lelo lokuzilela umama welembe kuthiwa liyathatha inyanga yonke unyaka wonke ngoba wayengumuntu omkhulu. Kwathi nje kusuka ku-1827 kuya kula ko-May June yaphakwa-ke impi yamaZulu ilembe layiphaka impi isuka esitenga kwadukuze usithoko sesitenga manje kwadukuze emzini omkhulu izangala
lapha-ke emthwalume ngokwazi kwami le ndawo yafika yaqandwa uye uShaka kodwa abakwandeni noma isizwe sakandeni sasezivele sasikhona lana phambili wafika kule ndawo-ke amabutho ahambisana nawo kwamabutho enkosi uNwanya inkosi yakandelo ushe
kuthiwa ilembe namabutho le babefike bahlale la nje ukubona amatshe lawa nezincwaba baphumule balinda amanye amabutho ahamba aqhamuka ngala ngaphesheya. Akabuya ngala ngaphesheya ngoba kuthiwa babehamba amaqoqo kwakhona uDibi abafana abancane babephethe ibutho labafana abancane laliphethe ikhali kukhona inkisimali ibutho leyintombi iyintombi ezilabothombi ezazibizwa nezaziphatha ukudla kwamabutho kukhona kanjalo kanjalo amabutho ehlukene izigaba khona ongomane kukhona omdlaka kukhona omanyindela omdlaka omanyindela ukuyibona babehola la mabutho ziyahla zizangalo.
Inkosi uShaka yafike yemisa imithwalo emva kokweqa umfula wawungakabi negama elihlonzeke kahle yase iqamba ke indawo lapho kuthi kusemthwalume kuba umthwalo uyayema lapho ngenkathi bekhempile noma bezinzile okwesikhashana ngoba cishe kubalelwa kude usuku olulodwa lolu lwenzeka babuka ngakusasa ke baqhubeka
kodwa kuthiwa abantu babefika la imithwalo yokudla babeyiphethe lade libala ukuthi yayiphethwe yibuthi lalibizwa ngodibi labafana nokudla kwakuphethwe inkisimali nezinye iy'mpahla imithwalo yafika iyabekwa la kwaphunyulwa kuthiwa kilembe labe seliyasho ukuthi le ndawo lokhu kusemthwalume ngoba kufike kwamakhulu umthwalo.
Imikhonto Fenix hayisele uthi imikhonto Fenix Elizabeth uShika lephi ungibiza ngithi hayisele uthi imikhonto imikhonto
bakwafika ke lana njengoba sibuka nje la phansi nakhona amatshe ney'hlahla ilento amakhambi kwakhona iy'nhlaba la babefika lana abanye behlatshwa amefa bekwazi ukuthi bakhipha amefa bathoba namanxeba amantombazane apheka ukudla basina abanye besina kungcwatshwe labantu abanye abashona endleleni ngesikhathi kusuka ngala nakhona abantu ababeshona endleleni bedla iy'thelo ezingafanele ukudliwa. La manje la uzivivala babe wabekela ukuthi bakwazi ukuthi mase bebuya benze iroute mase bebuya babone ukuthi sambela futhi benzele nokuthi kube khona umlalo ukuthi sibone izukulwane ezayo njengoba sibone nje manje khona abantu abake bahlala la
kwakuyindaweni enamahlathi ekuzingelwa izinyamazana kwaba indawo ebukeka ikahle ukuthi bazokwazi ukuthi bathi gozo lolo ukuze bathole lezinyamazane bathole nokudla bethole izinyama ehamba besendleleni
ndawo le ikwaqolokolo njengamanje kuthiwa ikaqolokolo kanti ngaleso sikhathi so-1828 kuyazwakala engathi kuthiwa le ndawo kwakuthiwa kukavundlasi uvundlasi ekuthiwa kwakuwa intombazane yakadlungele eyathandana nabanye nomunye wabelungu ababafika bekuqala la bevela eBritain oHenry Francis Fynn wawehamba nabafowabo omunye wabafowabo kuthiwa uFrank bafika ngo-1824 behlangana nelembe endaweni ekuthiwa ikakhangela amankinga ngo-1828 laseseiyahlaselwa ngala ngo-1828 kuhlaselwa nje vele bona ofini sebengala abelungu bafike baqonywa khonje umuzi okhonjolwa phana into uFrank umfowabo kaHenry Francis Fynn afika waqonywa intombazane yakhona eyayibizwa ngovundlasi leyo ntombazane-ke aleso sikhathi-ke ngoba kuyasho ukuthi ubukhosi babo ungekho la imizi yayingeniningi kanje kukhona labo abantu bakadlongela loo mlungu kuthiwa wasebenzisa lelo thuba langaleso sikhathi wazibeka ezinkosi abantu base bengayingeni indaba yakhe bathi ungenani thina umuntu esimaziyo la sazi uvundlasi bagcina indawo sebeyibiza ngokuthi kukavundlasi okuyintombazane ayeqonywe yona bashadanga kuthiwa ngoba bayaqumana wabe senikwa ubaba kavundlasi isibhamu loo mlungu uFrank ukuthi hayi adule ngase iy'nyamazane ngoba kuthiwa kwakuney'nyamazane wabe sebeyahamba-ke beshona le oshabile.
Le ntaba le iyindawo eyigugu emphakathini wasemthwalume iyahlonishwa kanti kuba nomgubho kuyo minyaka yonke.
Uba ayithi nje thiye mntana.
Umphakathi wakulendawo kuhlanganisa abadala nabancane bahambela kuyo lentaba bephethe izipho kanye nokunye. Uphinde uhlangane kuyo uma uzocela imvula lezikhathi zesomiso. Abesifazane benza amasiko abesifazane. Abesilisa nabo ngokunjalo. Konke kwenziwa eduze kwendunduma yamatshe ebizwa ngesivivane.
Ukuthi vela kubani
ekukholakala ukuthi yabekwa amabutho ayihambisana nelembe ngo-1828. Le ndawo inezindunduma zamatshe ezidlulile kweziyisihlanu ekukholakala ukuthi ezinye zazo zingamathuna lapho kwangcwatshwa khona amabutho ayefa endleleni. Kulo mcimbi kuhlatshwa izinkomo ezidlulile kwezintathu. Kuhlelwa ngumasipala waseMzumbe nendlunkulu yakwaZulu. Abanye besilisa babasa umlilo bose inyama kuphuze utshwala besizulu kujatshulwe. Lo mgubho weminyaka yonke usuhehe izintatheli ezimkantshulwe. Amabutho namalungu omphakathi ayehla ezogcina usiko lapho ilembe laphumula khona behaya ingoma. Izinduna zendawo nalabo abakhethelwe ukuhola indawo yelembe behla kuqala balandelwe umphakathi. Lo mcimbi unamandla kangangoba njalo uma lo mphakathi uke wehla kulentaba izulu liyashintshashintsha line kakhulu maso uphela. Ngesikhathi abanye behlela entabeni, abanye bayalungisa phezulu ukuze nawo uphela umcimbi konke sekulungile. Okumangaza kakhulu ngalo mcimbi ukuthi uheha kakhulu abasebancane abanogqozi nentshisekelo yokufunda nokubona okwenziwa yilembe. Amabutho ayehlezi kuyo lentaba kuwo lamatshe ehlezi ngamaqoqo ngamaqoqo ukuze izitha zingabazuli. Abangasenhla bazisa abangasezansi, kanti nabangasezansi bazise abangasenhla ukuthi nansi impi iza isakude. Bonke lobo buhlakani kwakungamasu alo ilembe okunqoba izitha. Umphakathi ujikeleza kuyo yonke le ndawo uze uye ezansi kwayo intaba.
Umama wangizalayo, umama wangibeletha,
mina sengikhumbula umama.
Lowo ohola njengelembe umemezela ngokuzokwenzeka nendlela ezolandelwa ngayo ukugubha lolu suku. Meseke bonke abanye bavuma.
Thula wemntana.
izinsizwa ziquqana ndawonye nezintombi ngokunjalo kuvunywe ingoma kusinwe kuhutshwe kujatshulwe njalo njalo Konke lokhu kwakwenziwa amabutho elembe kulindelwe ukuyohlasela emampondweni.
Ngela amazolo
yakhela ngoma
yewena ngoma yakhe.
Mama wa
mama wangibeleza
amazolo
yakhela ngoma
yewena ngoma yakhe.
Kuhusiko ukuthi wonke umuntu odlule eduze kwalendawo ayibingelele ngokuthatha itshe alifele ngamathe bese ethi sawubona sivivane
obayethe inkosi
sawubona uyale yakho
wethole
uyale kanjani
wethole
ubana ngasekhube
bayethe inkosi bayethe inkosi
uyale
lo mcimbi uhanjelwa nangamakhosi akhele indawo yasemzumbe afika azohlola ukuthi konke kuhamba ngononina iziphathimandla zomkhandi wasemzumbe nazo ziba yingxenye yalo mcimbi Ngokuhamba kosuku, amabutho afika ngobuningi bawo, ephuma kuyo yonke indawo eyakhelene nesivivane.
Imikhonto!
Ayiseluthi imikhonto!
Imikhonto feni!
Ayiseluthi imikhonto feni! Bebisa bethi, ushinga lempi, umbiza lithi, ayiseluthi imikhonto!
Imikhonto!
Ayiseluthi imikhonto!
Imikhonto feni!
Ayiseluthi imikhonto feni! Bebisa bethi, ushinga lempi, umbiza lithi, ayiseluthi imikhonto!
Imikhonto!
Ayiseluthi imikhonto!
Imikhonto feni!
Induna yezinsizwa iyazihlangabeza izinsizwa, izihole, izinikeze indawo yazo, ukuze kungasuki uthuthuva phakathi kwazo.
Hey, 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 hey,
ngokuhamba kosuku uma zonke izinsizwa nezintombi sezehlisile iphango kubese kuhlanganwa ndawonye uzongcwele. Induna yezinsizwa iyona enegunya lokuzilamula izinsizwa kanti akekho onegunya lokweqa iminyalelo yayo.
Uqaphele uyaluzisa meto ubuke ndumuzabayo akubeshe
njona njona ungasinakithina
akubeshe.
Emva kwakho konke izinsizwa zinyukela phezulu etendeni lapho wonke amanye amalungu omphakathi alindele khona. Le ntaba le akusiyona intaba efana nezinye izintaba nje, kodwa iyintaba ekhethekile lapho ilembe laquba khona namabutho endleleni phela eyayiqonde emampondweni ukuyohlasela uFaku.
Wathi ama phubesa
ngoba umilo ufayo ofuthele sikhozi sizonke sibidipi isa achichi
hey be usuthu
wadlula lapha ngo May 1828 umoya wakhe usavunguza kuyona le ntaba nanamuhla. Amanye amabutho angcatsha khona la ilembe ngokuboniswa kwalo lakwazi ukubona ondlebe esikhanyilanga bezofika ngolwandle. Kanti kwenzeka kanjani ukuthi ke nalentaba aquba kuyo ibe nezimanga ezingaka ezisiza umphakathi?
Ayiwe ma, ali kitala leka.
Nami nje mengiphonsa itshe sivivaneni kulotalako lwezenzo zelembe.
Imikhonto feni, Elizabeth ushinga lempi, ubiza ngithi, hayi selu thimikhonto.
Nami ngithi sawubona sivivane.
Uyayivumela, Shona bo, sizo happy, uthi sebi usibiza ku ha ha,
Shona bo,
sizo happy, uthi uzuzephi usibiza umama
shona bo
uzuzephi uzuzephi usibiza umama
uyayivumela
uyayivumela impi uyayivumela.